clear straight for the Australians. They're questioning what's going on in the field. Steve Smith's going to come down here. You can't question him. He's giving you cannot come down and question him and be angry like that.
Big shout, big shout. Now pitching outside, look out Chelsea. He's on the dance floor. He's forgotten where to get off. He's not happy, and I tell you what, he could be in trouble. Ends the third inning, it's 5-6 here.
Thank you. minutes now, they're a boundary of winning this match. Well, I think the debate and what's going on out there is how many men. There's a fielding restriction issue. So were there more than five out of the circle, I'd imagine? So that would be six. They're obviously thinking five is the maximum. So if there's a six man that's outside the circle, then this penalty goes against Australia. Yeah, that's accurate. And this is the never-ending over from Brett Lee. Very costly indeed.
New Zealanders are onto it. They knew there was only three in. Very hard for the umpires to call this after the fact. It's just a case. It's a mistake on behalf of the umpires. That's all it can go down to. They've missed something there. It's too late now. Billy's going to change his call by the looks of it. Laying down the law. Ponty not happy. It'll be a gutsy call by Bowden, but if he makes it, he's right.
Well, I suppose the question is it a third umpire option? I mean, that's what